What's up, YouTube? This is your boy Lou, and I'm back again with another video. Today we have Chris Brown, bro. I know a lot of people are gonna be saying, "Nah, bro, you are wrong. No, you are wrong." But I feel as if for Chris Brown, bro, he is number one. We are younger in the music industry because the person Chris Brown knows how to dance, knows how to sing, knows how to rap, knows how to do everything, bro. Perform, you name it, bruh. And I feel as if a lot of people are going to be saying, nah, dog, you are lying. Nah, it's Drake. Nah. But I'm telling you, bruh, this nigga, Chris Brown, is number one. Press me. Name of the song. Like the video. You like the video. See Breezy, what do you have for us? 11-11. It's part of the album. Fire video already. Ooh, transition. You know Chris Brown, he doesn't disappoint and get videos. Everything he does. Just Lenny, I'm sure Chris Brown is an alien, bro. I'm sure he's an alien, but because of Chris Brown, the way he moves is just different, bro. Press me. What? Hey.
Can I touch that? I ain't gonna cover crazy like what's that? It's that $1 million play. I get respect. And I'm in and out of state. All eyes on me, but you can have it your way. I'll be off that. Down, Julio leading. I need a pretty.
And bruh, another thing, ne? To support the point I made earlier about Chris Brown is number one. Do you realize Chris Brown can go? No, I hate beat African, Jamaican. No, I hate beat, and he kills it. He sings it. That's everything, bruh. That's why I feel as if by now Chris Brown, bruh, he's number one, bro. Because he knows how to sing, he knows how to rap, he knows how to perform. This nigga knows how to do a backflip, bruh. Hey, it's all round, you feel me? And that's the kind of artist we need. He knows how to paint. Go check his house, bro. Go check his house. He knows how to paint. He knows he's an artist, bro. All round. That's why I feel as if bruh, he's number one and people can't compare him and Drake. For me, I don't know, don't backlash my thingy. Hey, don't do that. But anyways, I feel as if that's my opinion. Hey,
hey.
Come on.
Impress me, baby. Let's hit the tropics. White sand on your feet. Now it locked in. Baby, this ain't South Beach. Now you're top 10.
Yeah, the beat is crazy, bro. It sounds like, you know, Afro type beat, Jamaican. You feel me? It has that funk to it. That's why I say, bro, this Chris Brown can hop in any beat and actually kill it. For me?
You a certified freak. One night with me, I have you going for a week. You got motion. Hey. Everybody on you got me losing focus. Takes time, slow one. I'm like, oh shit. Push that pedal, girl, you got me floating.
Energy, yeah. Hey. Come on.
Me, yeah. Compress me, yeah. Compress me, what you need, yeah.
Hey.
Impress me, baby.
Come on. LA transitioning is out of the way. The director, whoever did the video, killed it, bro. The transitioning is just so. And the money backup dancers, I don't actually give you flowers to the backup dancers got Chris Brown because. I don't know, bruh. Let me just give them flowers right now, bruh. Because these people, bruh, hey, They take hours and hours of practice, yeah, Lewe, bro. To perfect Lewe, it's really hard, bro. And shout out to them, backup dancers. And Chris Brown, you know Chris Brown. He's already Chris Brown, bro. And we already know it's his type of thing, for me. Baby. Hey. Come on, come on, come on. Hey. Hey, come on. Hey. Bro. We all know Chris Brown get videos. There's always the intro, interlude, and outro. You feel me? That's pretty much the end. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up and I'll be back. You dig? Boom!